The actress, who starred as Katy Armstrong in Coronation Street between 2010 and 2015, ensured she couldn't be missed at the Revolve LA Party in London at Hotel Cafe Royal. Wearing a dangerously low-cut frock, Georgia risked flashing more than she bargained for as she went braless. The daring cut allowed the 27-year-old to show off her eye-popping cleavage as she posed at the event. The blush-pink dress perfectly highlighted her slender figure as it wrapped around her waist. Fresh from her getaway to Mykonos, Georgia displayed her bronzed pins in the thigh-skimming number. The former Strictly Come Dancing contestant accessorized with a metallic clutch bag and a pair of dazzling drop earrings. Georgia also posted a picture of herself in the sizzling frock on her Instagram account. Striking a pose inside the venue, Georgia smoldered as she flaunted her phenomenal physique in all its glory. She captioned the snap, "Boss lady for tonight with it Revolve tuxedo dress at in hashtag Revolve around the world." Her 542,000 followers were blown away by her jaw-dropping photo, with many rushing to post compliments. Another commented, "Only word I can think of is gorgeous hottest woman on Instagram," one person stated. "Stunning Georgia, absolutely stunning," a third gushed. Georgia appeared in great spirits at the event after recently jetting back from a relaxing holiday in Greece. The stunner had shared a series of sun-kissed snaps from her enviable getaway. In one black and white image, Georgia could be seen lying down with her toned figure on full view. Wearing a revealing black, the brunette bombshell flashed plenty of flesh in the picturesque location. Another snap saw the beauty slip into a yellow swimwear set to enjoy the scorching rays. Perched on the edge of a swimming pool, Georgia struck a seriously sultry look to the camera. The actress also displayed her peachy posterior as she wore a pair of frilly briefs.